So, what is binary? Well, binary is 0 and 1, but what's that supposed to mean? I mean, those are just two digits out of the 10 we have available to us. So, why them in particular? Well, the reason that 0 and 1 are so special is because computers are stupid. Like, really stupid. And they only understand two things: on or off, yes or no, one or zero. You see, computers can only make basic decisions. Is 28 larger than 50? No. Is 7 plus 3 10? Yes. Will this video be helpful in any way? No, not really. Okay, so you may have seen huge blocks of zeros and ones before, but what do they mean? What determines whether something is a 1 or a 0? Well, binary is just a different way of representing the numbers we use every day. Denary, more commonly known as decimal, means base 10. Take the number 234 for example. It has two lots of 100, three lots of 10, and four units. Notice that each section is 10 times the last. In binary, however, each part is 2 times the last, meaning it doubles each time. So if 234, we'll have one lot of 128, one of 64, one of 32, no 16s, one lot of 8, no 4s, one lot of 2, and no 1s. Therefore, 11101010 is the binary form of 234. All of your favorite games, apps, and websites are made up of binary because binary can represent anything from the color red to a question mark, even to the word subscribe. So to end, I'll leave you with this. There are only 10 types of people in this world: those who know binary and those who don't.
I don't get it.
You don't get it? Are you freaking kidding me?